Who would have guessed? My daughters and your sons. You must be very satisfied.
I think humbled is a better word.
How so?
Well, somehow. My girls, who are not my daughters, but whom I love more than anything, have fallen in love with these wonderful strangers, who are my sons, but whom I've barely known.
Ah, life is a strange adventure.
Strange adventure indeed.